Thank you. Today we mourn a loss, but we celebrate a life. We celebrate a man and his music.
We celebrate that he knew the love of a virtuous woman who loved him without reason.
A wife, a mother, an earthly angel whose love and compassion touches the heart of all who are blessed to share her space.
Yes, we celebrate that he knew the joy of fatherhood, a spiritual gentleman. Yes. Who sacrificed to feed and clothe and shelter his children from the pestilence of the world where goodness and godliness are rare.
And his musical ministry spoke to the heart of humanity.
It spoke to the soul of humanity.
It spoke to all that was good and kind and decent in us. Yes.
He trained our ears to hear melodies from heaven and his obedience. He gave us what God gave him.
And for that, we thank him.
Now his name may not have scrolled across the marquees of the great musical halls of the world.
The movement of his music may not have received the industry's most coveted awards.
But his ministry touched somebody.
But
his instruction changed somebody.
But his words of wisdom encouraged somebody.
He lived in the of life,
yes,
creating moral compassion in the hearts of all mankind.
Yes. God did not have to bless us with such a musical prodigy as Dr. Castillo.
God didn't have to plant his feet on Mississippi soil.
God didn't have to fine-tune his listening apparatus to hear the call that led him to this land of tenacious titans.
No, God didn't have to do it.
But I'm glad.
Perchance to dream.
Yes.
Ah, that's the rub. For in that sleep of death, what dreams may come.
Sleep on in peace.